Hazrat Abdullah bin Amr bin Al-As radiyallahu anhu reports that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "A Muslim is the one from whose tongue and hand the other Muslims remain secured, and the immigrant is the one who forsakes the deeds Allah jalla jalaluhu has declared forbidden." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 6484.